Yeah, another big play. You know, it was a big play last week, big play this week. Good for him. Good for us. It was a really well-played play, and they made a little error, and we took advantage of it, and put it in the end zone, which was a big play.
I mean, as soon as I caught that ball, I looked up, and there was a couple of guys to my left, and I just knew. I knew then I'm about to outrun them. My mindset was to score, get the ball in the end zone for my team, and get back and line up the play the next play.